Nó to nhỉ.
Here.
My name is Ivan. I'm 19 years old. I was born and grew up again. I like. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. Let me introduce something about myself. My name is Ivan. I am 19 years old. I was born and grew up in Hungary. It is a very beautiful city. I like English very much. I speak English every time, everywhere. My hobbies are play football, listening, and watching TV. There are 5 people in my family. They are my mother, my father, younger sister, younger brother, and me. We love each other very much. My English used to be very poor and felt terrible about myself. I even consider myself a total failure. I have no goal, no dream, and no hope for the future. But when I studied again in Nixchecho, I began to change. I started to realize that my life had meaning. I could control my future and influence other people. I finally understood that my destiny was in my own hands. And now I get up early every morning and tell English raising. I read English before and after every meal. I practice every word, every sentence, and every passage. Fortunately, I have a very positive attitude. I am disciplined and I have a good habit. I always try my best to influence on the people around me. Therefore, every day my practice get better. Every day my vocabulary increase. Every day my confidence grows. Every day I have more people. Hunyan English Central had absolutely changed my life, had made me a better person. That's why I strongly recommend Hunyan English Central to everyone I meet. Thank you very much for listening to me.